Good morning guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing, oh my gosh, it is raining so much. I don't know if you can see that. It's literally tipping it down with rain. That is classic Wales for you there. Right there, classic Wales. Today is another day in the life slash what I eat in a day. It's gonna be quite a kind of just mainly focusing on what I eat in a day, and I'm also gonna be putting in a full body workout. I'm starting my morning with a coffee. For my coffees, I just use instant coffee. I use this coffee, I just put a teaspoon in, hot water. I like quite milky, so I put a little bit, like probably like that much milk on top, and I use one sweetener and one sugar, or like a small sugar and one sweetener. And they're just like my favorite things in the whole world.
Hello.
Hey, you babes.
Oh, how's it going?
Good morning. So today is actually a rest day. Last night I went out with my friends, so I got in like quite late, so me and James lay in till like 10, which is really late. It's Saturday today. This is going up on Sunday. My vlog turnarounds are so like quick because I've been so behind my vlogs, and all my content has been a bit manic lately, but my turnaround is still on point. Recording on Saturday, getting it up on Sunday, hopefully. Hope this is up now, otherwise that's gonna be awkward. We have been absolutely exhausted this week. We went out last night, came back late, so we lay in this morning till 10. Today's a rest day, so we're just kind of like take it as it comes, nice and chilled, making sure our nutrition is on point. We're both like really on it at the moment with our food and everything, like we're really determined, so it's nice when you've got someone else to do it with. Like, it does make a massive difference. James tracked his macros all day yesterday, and I was so motivated because I was like, I need to start doing that again. Like, I've been really off with like tracking my macros and stuff, like, and I really enjoy it and stuff, and watching him do it, I was like, yes, I need to do that. I have trained all week this week, so it's like Saturday rest day. You need rest days. Like, rest days are so important for like recovering your body, preparing yourself, growing muscle, and just like repairing your body to be pushed again throughout the next week. So I've just had my breakfast, and now we've got like loads of bits and bobs to do in Cardiff today. I will just keep you guys up to date with my food throughout the day, and at the end of the vlog I will put in the full body workout for you. So I've done our bits and bobs for the day. I picked up my car, I did some things, took my shoes back. I'm gonna make some lunch now. I'm pretty hungry, but it's already quarter past two, so that will explain it. I ate way too much cereal this morning, so I had quite a hefty amount of carbs for the morning, and carbs are meant to be slightly lower on days when we don't go to the gym. So for lunch I'm gonna have a chicken salad. I'm just gonna chuck like a small amount of sweet potato in it because I had that yesterday and it was super nice. Hopefully the carbs won't be too high in that, and then I can save the rest of my carbs. I'm not really tracking like strictly, that's just me like almost intuitively planning my day. So like I'm gonna have a small amount of sweet potato, which is still carbs, so then I can have more carbs for dinner, and then I've got carbs left over for my like hot chocolate and like a couple of snacks in the evening and things like that. So that's how I kind of like intuitively plan my day. I'm currently cooking my chicken, so I'm gonna have a mixture of like cooked breast chicken like this, and also some of this, which is just absolutely insane. It's ridiculously expensive, which kills me. It's £2 for £5. £2.50 each. Like, are you serious? So that's why James makes me cook normal chicken breasts as well. So I use these more slowly, but they're just so good. Like, the barbecue and the macros and just everything's so insane. So yesterday I had a whole one of these for my salad, but me and James are both having a salad. So half a pack of this each and about 150 grams of chicken breasts each. And now I'm gonna make some salad. Also, my new favorite thing to do with spinach is I find it really difficult to eat like whole leaves like that, but I do love spinach. So what I do is I grab a bunch of spinach and I cut it up really finely and then like mix it into my salad, and it's so much easier to eat so much spinach rather than like scoffing whole leaves down. I find that really difficult, so that's my
my spinach tip, because spinach is so, so, so good for you.
I'm also going to make the salad into Tupperware. I'm going to put it in Tupperware instead of bowls, because the only bowls that we've got here are this big. So small for a big giant spinach salad. Like, yeah, there's just not enough room and it just all overflows and I spill it everywhere because I'm super, super messy. So I'm going to make our salads into these Tupperware boxes.
So this is my finished product. Chicken, sweet potato, spinach, some peppers in there somewhere, cucumber, blah, 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 blah. And again, this is why I don't do Instagram food pictures, ever.
Also, as always, even on rest days, I'm making sure I drink as much water as I can. Got my sippy cup. I'm gonna try and drink about 4 of these today. I think this is my first, well, it's 3:30, and that's my first one, so I need to get another 3. So I've just had a little early evening snack. I had the proper corn. Yeah, proper corn, fiery Worcestershire sauce, and fiery Worcestershire sauce, I think it's, I'm so tired, and sun-dried tomatoes, 93 calories per pack, and the macros are fab compared to a lot of other popcorn, so that's a personal favourite of mine. And my other favourite flavour is smooth almond and peanut, I want to say it is. So yeah, I've just had one of those in my afternoon snacks and I'm just waiting for dinner. I had that like an hour ago and dinner is nearly ready now. We're having like a surf and turf place fish with steak and potatoes. I'm having sweet potatoes, James having normal potatoes, and I'm currently just editing for the couples vlog, which is actually going up tomorrow, because you guys will be watching this on Sunday and the couples vlog is going up tomorrow on Monday. They are always on Mondays at 5 p.m. so if you're interested in watching a couples vlog, it's tomorrow at 5 p.m. so I'm just editing that now, and then I've actually got to edit this video which you're watching, so I better probably crack on with that, otherwise it's not gonna be up tomorrow. Definitely is. I'm gonna get it done even if I'm up all night, but yeah, I'm just trying to get this done as well. I'll have tea in a minute and I'll show you the final product of our surf and turf dinner.
So we've got plaice, and you basically cut it up into little strips, dip it in flour, put it on the plate, then I think you dip it in egg yolk and then put the breadcrumbs on. And for the breadcrumbs, we used a food processor to process 2 slices of bread. So those are gonna be breadcrumbs. There's actually way too many for the amount of fish we've got. We didn't get enough fish, so we're also gonna have steak. So it's gonna be like a surf and turf fish and steak meal with sweet potato in the microwave, and gonna put my veggies on later. So that's gonna be our dinner.
Time for food, yeah! So, got my sippy cup, need to fill this up. This is 1.5. Sippy cup's down still.
I'm really not
struggling.
So we have, this looks incredible. Thank you, James. Wait, where's my veg? It's in the microwave. That's okay. Okay, so here is the final meal now. We've got steak, and I got the medallion steak because it's quite low fat. It's like 2.3 grams of fat per 100 grams, which is like so good. And this is plaice fish with breadcrumbs, which look absolutely amazing, actually. Well done, Boo. Amazing. And then these are sweet potato burnt fry thingies. A couple of potato chips and some frozen veg. What a gorgeous meal. And also I'm gonna have, as always, my 50% less sugar and salt. Less sugar and salt tomato ketchup. Yummy.
Good evening, guys. Okay, I'm done with my food for today. I feel fully full up and satisfied. I really enjoyed my dinner. The plaice with breadcrumbs was amazing. If you didn't quite gather how we made those, you get the, like, chop the place up, cover it in flour, dip it in a whisked egg, and fry them. And it was amazing. And we had that with steak, and yeah, you saw what we had it with, and it was so, so, so good and so yummy and really filling. So I'm really, really full. And now we're gonna jump into the full body workout, and I'll catch you guys after that.
Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right.
Stop it.
Okay. Go again!
I haven't stopped it!
Just put a lap
nothing. No. Ah! No, 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 no. Come on, 15 seconds. Nice and nice. A little bit lower now, a little bit lower. 10 seconds. Oh, okay. Oh, come on. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Okay, wait until it goes 30. Okay.
You think we're in an empty gym? We're not.
How's that for you?
At least you enjoyed that.
Oh, I'm proud of it.
Yeah?
This is me again, so I hope you enjoyed the full body workout. And this is officially the end of the vlog. Thank you so much for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed a mixture of what I eat in a day and like the kind of like daily vlog, and then with the workout in it, because I'm thinking that's more what I'm going to go towards now, is just kind of putting them both in one vlog. I feel like that might be what I'm going to start doing. I'm not sure. Like, comment below. I'd love to hear your opinions as always. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet, and don't forget to like and comment if you enjoyed the video. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my new couples vlogging channel, Jarris, which I'll put everything here beside me. Make sure you go and subscribe to that, because I've got a new video coming tomorrow, 5 p.m. They're just like fun couples vlogs, and it's just like a different kind of spectrum. But yeah, I really hope you enjoyed the vlog, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I love you so much, and thank you for all your support. Bye. Mwah.